Dr. I am Devraj Kothari, Chartered Accountant, Managing Trustee for Sri Bhagwan Mahavir Manavta Kendra Trust. I have donated entire land near Bidhi, and it is in between Bidhi and Ramnagar, Bangalore-Mysore Highway. And we have constructed 7 temples about 20 years before. And we have constructed a very 2 big hall which can accommodate about 1,000 people. I have donated entire land near Bidhi, and it is in between Bidhi and Ramnagar, Bangalore-Mysore Highway. And we have constructed 7 temples about 20 years before. And we have constructed a very 2 big hall which can accommodate about 1,000 persons at a time. And thereafter, we have been carrying free medical camp, giving free medicines to the needy persons. Particularly villagers are coming in hundreds. Every day they are coming and having a puja, abhisheka, everything. Lord Virat Sanjeevani Anjana Swami Temple is a monument in our Karnataka. And glass fitting work is also done recently. It is a very nice, it looks very nice. Entire glass fitting work of Lord Sri Virat Sanjeevani Anjana Swami is a beautiful one. Apart from all these 7 temples, we are giving free medicines to the needy villagers, poor persons, in the form of giving free medicines, then checkup, free checkup, heart checkup, ENT checkup, general checkup, dental checkup, and eye checkup, and also we are giving free eye spectacles as well as free eye operations also done by our doctor, Dr. Narpa Solanki. And apart from this, we are giving educational help to the needy students from time to time, and we are giving them dresses, study materials, books, etc. And we are also having anadana on every camp day, and we are having recently, that is on 16th of October Sunday, from 9 o'clock camp will commence, and up to 4 to 5 o'clock afternoon it will be there. And I expect minimum 1,000 persons in almost every camp, 700-800,000 persons are taking benefit of this free medical services. This month Sunday we are having a mega medical camp, and if anybody is interested to take benefit of it, you may kindly contact my number 9886716443, 9886716443, and you are always welcome there. It is about 40 km from Bangalore, and on the highway itself this temple complex is there. And it is on highway, Bangalore-Mysore highway, after 8 km from Bidhi, and thereafter Ramnagar is 7 km. And it is beautiful. For the last 20 years we have been giving all these services, and we have constructed 7 temples long before. Now ours is an established trust, and now we are constructing Lord Sri Radhakrishna Temple, and from Bangalore to Mysore, in between there is no temple of Radhakrishna Temple is there. And we are constructing Lord Radhakrishna Temple on a very big scale, and it is a very popular place as well as very health-wise positive vibration power is there also. And whoever come and pray there, his health is improved and he get the energy also. And like this, now since the project is a very big one, of course our contribution is also there, but we need the public individual contribution, firms contribution, corporate persons contribution also, as it is a very big project is there, more than 50-60 lakh project is there. And we request everyone to kindly donate as much as you can, and you can come and have a visit. For our charitable activities, the income tax exemption is also there under section 80G of the Act, and in case you want to donate it, we will certainly give an income tax exemption certificate as well as receipt fully. And our entire detail can be seen on www.mahavirmanavtakendratrust.com, and it is very self-explanatory. And for the last 20 years we have been doing all this service to the needy person. Jana Seve, Janardhan Seve is the main object of our trust. Kindly visit our website www.mahavirmanavtakendratrust.com, and our email is bhagwanmahavir@gmail.com. Kindly visit, and if any correspondence is there, you can kindly send by email, and we'll definitely reply all your queries.